Weather today, but I personally look forward to the fall colors and the leaves changing. That's my favorite time of year.
Indeed. And we're starting to see a little bit of that out there, Yuki. Right now, we're seeing a few leaves changing. If you go up to the Poconos, you'll see a little bit more. I was in State College this weekend, and that drive over the mountains, you're starting to see a little bit of foliage in central Pennsylvania. But really, it's October when everything kind of bursts into full color. Early October for the Poconos, not until late October, closer to the Philadelphia area. But October starts in just a couple of days, so we are getting there. 79 is the current temperature here in Philly right now. It is 77 in Reading, 77 in Lancaster, 74 in Wildwood, 68 right now in Mount Pocono. Dew points are very comfy. Dew points are hanging around the 50-degree mark. Not bad, but those dew points will be rising tonight into tomorrow as a cold front heads our way, really coming in from the north, and it's going to bring some shower and thunderstorm activity tomorrow, but then it's going to reinforce that cool, dry Canadian air. By Wednesday, we're right back to the good stuff. So looking ahead, tonight is not quite as chilly as recent nights. We'll bottom out in the mid-60s thanks to that southwest wind. We'll start the day with a little bit of sunshine, but then by afternoon, here's the boundary. There's not much with it, but once it comes through for us, it will produce a few more showers and storms, again, mainly through the afternoon, but it'll start by mid to late morning in the north and west suburbs. Dry for now. Tonight should stay dry, partly cloudy, mild, turning breezy at times at 64 degrees. Tomorrow, scattered showers and storms, morning to the north, evening to the south, looking like mid-afternoon in Philadelphia between about 2 and 4 p.m. is our best chance to see some rain. So if you're going to do some outdoor dining tomorrow, opening that menu, it looks like lunch might be okay. Muggy, there will be a few scattered showers around, but at dinner time, that's when, especially across South Jersey, a strong thunderstorm is possible, and it may keep you inside. So you can see tomorrow, here comes that first band of storms coming through in the morning, and then a secondary batch comes through in the afternoon and evening. Even through about 9 o'clock, there will be some scattered showers and storms hanging out across South Jersey. Then this cooler air filters in on Wednesday. Very dry air as well. Dew points in the low 40s. And you can see we're not expecting much rain with this, at most about a quarter of an inch, maybe a half an inch. So again, these are scattered showers. It's not a widespread severe weather event. It's not a heavy rain event for most of us, but it is going to refresh that cool air. So you can see we steam up tomorrow. Dew points by 6 p.m. tomorrow are in the 60s, but then by Wednesday afternoon, dew points in the low 40s as this cool, dry air rotates in, and it'll stay a while right into at least the start of the weekend. Let's talk about the tropics briefly. We have Hurricane Sam, and Sam is a very powerful Category 3 hurricane. It is expected to attain Cat 4 strength and then go back to a Category 3. As of now, it looks like it will stay east of Bermuda, but Bermuda is in the cone of concern, at least on the edge of it, and that would be Friday into Saturday. It does look like Sam will stay pretty far away from the east coast of the United States. So your eyewitness weather 7-day forecast. Tomorrow, a little steamier, a few scattered showers, one round in the morning and one round in the afternoon and evening. On Wednesday, much nicer, sunny and crisp. Dig out those jackets and those sweaters, 70 degrees. Thursday, Friday, we're looking at 60s for highs and overnight lows in the 40s for the first time since last spring. 71 degrees on Saturday, and then Sunday, just the chance of a shower. But look at next week, Yuki, Monday, 65 degrees. That might go past sweater weather and right to jacket weather for the early days of October.
Long John weather for some of us. Some, I'm not saying me, but some of us. All right. Thanks, Kate.